Here we go. Thursday morning, October something. Cold. 50 degrees, 46 degrees, 46. Highway 90, Holt, Florida. Westbound. Yes, we're on the other side of the road today. We don't have an escort yet this morning. We're hopefully they're coming. So, doing a little traffic control. And everything's going to be good. 4 miles, heading this way. We'll arrange for rides back when we get there if we need to. It's all going to be good. Check it out. Over my shoulder, there's Mr. Ernie. And there's John and Devin running with us today. They're camped three spots away from us in the RV park. And so they came out to support Mr. Ernie this morning. We're having a good time. Time changes in a week. Gonna move our start times to probably 6 a.m. But it's all good. We're gonna be entering into Santa Rosa County today. In about 2 miles, I think. Maybe three. Before the end of the run, we'll be in Santa Rosa. Then I think there's one county left before we tell Florida bye-bye. And we go into Alabama. Roll Tide, right? I gotta pay attention to traffic, so I might take a few pictures while we're doing this, but not too much traffic. But anyway, this is where we're going. We'll get back to it. Have a good day.
Another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, gonna get you too.